In this video, I'll show you how to produce a bump map texture from a diffuse bitmap texture just like this. So if you have a material that doesn't have a bump texture, you can use this method to create one. This is the scene that I'm gonna work on today. I'm just gonna open the material editor. You can use the compact or the slate, whatever you want. They both get the job done. I'm gonna use the slate material editor. I will use a marble texture. I will simply drag the texture to 3ds Max and drop it inside the material editor. Just like this. I will leave a link in the description box if you wish to download this marble texture. And from there, materials, VRay material. Of course, diffuse map. Let's just assign it to the object and see what will happen. Let's render it and see how it looks before and after. Now to create the bump texture, all you have to do is just drag the bitmap and go to Maps, General, and from there select Color Correction. After that, connect the color correction to the bump map. Double click on the color correction map, go to the settings. Scroll down until you see the saturation settings. Now all you have to do is to just drag this toggle to the end of the left. And now we created a bump texture with black and white. One last thing we should do is to just increase the bump value. Just double click on the VRay material, scroll down to the settings, click on maps, and then from the bump, you can increase the bump value. Like, let's say let's do 100. You can increase it more than that. It is up to you. Now let's see how our material looks in the box. Nice. Let's compare between them. You see the difference? That is all for today's video. See you next time.